sino mas malaking katawan sa inyo ngayon?
Ngayon
kasi
siya
ikaw nagte-triathlon ka eh. Ikaw, have you tried triathlon na din?
Yeah, pero si Mateo ibang level talaga. So magaling na siya mag-running, biking, swimming. Ako naman, I just do it parang pag-hobby or...
Ayan,
oh! Ay, nakakaloka. Oh. Mukha kang model dyan.
Yan. Vice, do you want to feel? You want to feel?
Alin, nasapak? Baka masapak ako, no? I don't wanna feel nasapak, no?
No, mabait.
Matigas daw. Ma-abs. Ilan ang abs mo?
My abs?
No, my abs. Have you counted my abs? You wanna see my abs?
I wanna see your abs, Vice.
Ah, no! I cannot!
Why don't you see each other?
I show you show me.
No, I cannot! Ilan ang abs mo? Ilang packs?
May pack. Yeah, there's a pack.
Let Vice feel it. Huwag ka muna nga
hard. Ayoko ba kapag tinatch ko yung 8 packs, mga 8 sapaks naman ang
abo. Hindi, mabait yan.
Mateo,
kalma yan. Sige na.
Huwag nagkakapaan kayo. Mas matematikas ba yung ano yung abs ni Mateo?
Parang pandesal, di ba?
Max na pandesal. Feel mo yung kay Vice.
Vice, let me touch
it. Why not? Makapanta nga. Do you wanna see their abs? Like Marlon's and Mateo's abs.
Go.
Sige Marlon, bilisan mo na.
Sige na. Marlon, sige na. Patingin na ng abs. Sige na. Sige na, tayo ka na please. Tayo na Marlon para makita na.
Go here.
Oh my God.
Ready? Face Vice with feelings. Ready? One. Tingnan mo naman, Vice. Hindi mo naman tinitingnan.
Baka sa isipin niya kasi yan. He might think I'm an easy girl.
No.
Oh, no, sige na.
Oh, yeah, no.
Yeah. Pwede bilangin.
Go, feel, Vice. Go.
Feel ba or count?
Touch it, count.
Baka...
Hurry!
Ay, antigas nga. Oh, antigas ng abs niya. In fairness.